up super early this morning to come down for some autographs at the Rogers Center. So, just came down as quick as possible, so I'm really early. And my aunt didn't have a scale, so I wasn't able to weigh myself this morning, at least in the one bathroom. So we'll see when I get back later tonight if they have a scale, I can at least weigh myself today. If not, I'll have to wait until I get back home on Monday to weigh myself. Lots of cardio already this morning, lots of walking. I did push-ups and sit-ups last night. Didn't do anything this morning, but I'll probably do some when I get back this afternoon or later tonight. So just going to keep doing as much exercise as I can. No bike or weights here this weekend, but trying to find other ways to get some exercise in. So that's the plan. So far, it's not going according to plan. It's raining out, so I'm just trying to stay dry here this morning. But luckily when I walked over it wasn't raining, but it sounds like it might be starting up again.